2022 was a good year. I learned how to fly a drone. I retired from corporate life. We started a business. I got better at fly fishing. I gained a whole new perspective on life. 2023 is going to be exciting. Join us, won't you?